As a kid, I used to listen to the elders of my community share stories of myths, legends, and folklore of the Kenyan people, which have been passed on from generation to generation. As the years go by and more of the elders pass on to the spirit world, I realize how quickly we are losing these stories. That motivated me to travel across my beautiful state of Sarawak to seek out people who continue to share these stories of our forefathers. In this episode, I travel to the village of Long Seridan to meet Mr. James Wing, who will share with me some interesting stories from the Kalabit community. What's the name Kalabit
Lim? Actually, you know, during the British time, there's a river in this Tutoh River, Long Labit. So when the resident those days ask, where are you from? Who are you? That is before the regatta time. Before those days, after the Henanti, we come from Long Labit. So this European guy, he cannot pronounce Long Labit, he said Kalabit. Kalabit. So maybe that is the start of Kalabit. So those who can speak Kalabit will say, oh, these are the Kalabit. From Long Labit. We are from Long Labit. Kalabit.
Uncle.
Yeah.
Who exactly are the Kalabit people?
The Kalabit, yeah, for Seridan itself. There are two groups of Kalabit here. One group is the originally from here. And this group believed to be, they come in here from Indonesia through Batu Lawi, Limbang, then settled here. And the second group in 1960, they moved from up there, also through Batu Iran side, and then came here. In 1960, so we gather in Long Seridan. So I think Kalabit are just a small group.
So, like people say, are they like the Highland people?
Yeah, the Highland, yeah, because we always stay in Highland area, among the mountains.
Like this one?
Like this one, yeah. So we just claim that we are the mountain people, Highland people.
So what about this mountain? What do you call it in Kalabit?
Bukit. Turut doa, turut sembayang.
Turut doa, turut sembayang. Like, what significance does it bring to the people of Long Seridan?
Oh yeah, this mountain is actually a place of prayer, whereby the people, because the people here are all Christian, they come and pray here, they do fasting, and they come and pray particularly for the well-being of the people and us in the village. We believe that through prayer, there are many blessings that we found out that God has blessed us tremendously in the village. We believe that we have been so blessed through this mountain.
Okay, so Uncle, who are the Kalabit before they became Christians?
Well, those days before Christianity came, the Kalabit were known to be great drinkers, you know. And then we have a lot of superstition, whereby I think among all races, only the Kalabit, for example, when the mother is pregnant, you know, during pregnancy, she sees a lizard, cicak.
Yeah.
You know what happened?
What happened?
The baby, after born, they will throw away the baby. So farming also the same thing. if you see a reindeer, and then in the farm area, they will definitely leave the farm. Suppose when you are going up this hill now, you know, then you see a certain bird, a type of bird, just fly across our way. So we have to turn back because that is a bad omen. So we turn back. Sometimes people wait and then light up a fire, wait for the bird to turn back again. If the bird turn back again, we can proceed with the journey. Otherwise, we have to turn back. Whatever is our business ahead, we have to leave. During our younger days, the old people usually tell us about there is some creature in this in certain part of the river, whereby in Kelabit we call it Benegag. I think in English maybe it's something like dragon, but we're so scared. That's because this river there's no crocodile, but the only thing they said there's dragon in the Lubok, whereby it always goes under the rocks. Big snake, something like that, that stay there. But you never see one. Just a belief.
This short story from Mr. James is just the tip of the iceberg. With more places to travel to and more people to meet, I look forward to carrying these oral traditions into the future.